you will understand, if you want to win, if you want to attack it, exactly how to freaking do it. Understand this. Who in this room is making under 10 grand a month? It's cool. Don't lie. Raise your hand. Under 10 grand. Every single one of you will finish November with 15 grand. I swear to God. Listen to me. Guys, I could name stories all day long. All day long. About how many of you I've taken you to 30 grand a month. Okay, guess what you've done? You keep running back to where you started. Why? You haven't given yourself permission to have a good life yet. You don't think you deserve it. Anytime good shit starts to come your way, you know what you do? You're afraid that it's gonna be taken away from you real fast. Am I right? Some of you guys ever do that? Have your best month and you start getting worried about the next month? What are you worried about? What I'm gonna show you this morning is how you'll never be worried again in your life. You will understand, if you wanna win, if you wanna attack it, exactly how to freaking do it. And it all starts with your mindset, every bit of it. I'm gonna get to skill all day long, but it's your mindset. I see so many of you keep quitting. You see this book right here? It's empty. It's empty for a reason, okay? Because I don't want to tell you how to think. That's what the rest of the world's been doing your whole life, trying to tell you how to think. I want you to think for yourself today. Who the hell do you want to be? Who is it? The cool deal about being close to me is that I'm crazy. I literally believe that anything that I think that can happen, if I think I can do it, it will happen. I'm crazy. And everything that I said that was going to happen has happened. Now look, it was ugly, and I got my ass kicked along the way, and I had some failures, and I had massive haters. I got stung. People quit on me, okay? But I didn't quit. Guess what? You'll find the right people with you at the end. Do you feel me? You'll find the right people with you at the end. When someone burns you along the way, welcome to life. It's not fair, but this book today, I would love for you to not sit here and take notes and go back home and hope that it helps you sell something else. I would love for you to recreate your freaking life. Totally. But I'm gonna start with mindset, and I'm gonna tell you how I think, and I'm gonna tell you how I think winners think, and anybody and everybody that I've studied. I've studied my whole life, and I'm telling you, everything that I studied, I'm gonna give you this morning. And I'm gonna tell you that pretty much, look, it's called turning decades into days. You guys are here one whole day. I studied for 20 years. I'm gonna tell you what I studied in those 20 years that allowed me to kill and crush it and break every record, right? And all you gotta do is copy. That's it. But I'm gonna tell you this, there has to be a belief in this room right now. If anybody in this room has self-doubt, if you got self-doubt, get that shit out of here. I ain't having it in here. I mean it when I say this to you, right? It's the number one thing that stops people. It's not someone else stopping you, it's you. Watch this, we're gonna go to number one. I'm gonna tell you this. Does anybody know who Tim Grover is? Tim Grover was Michael Jordan's coach. Kobe Bryant's coach. He has a place called Attack Academy. It's in Florida. What does he do? He teaches the best of the best of the best in the world how to go to another freaking level. Do you feel me? Now, if you're in the NBA, do you got a pretty good coach? Yeah, you got an NBA coach. So these guys got the great coaches. You guys got GMs? Yeah? You got managers? You got people that mentor you, that help you? Why did Michael Jordan leave his NBA coach, go to the Attack Academy with Tim Grover? Why? Because he wanted 1% better every time he practiced. Every time he wanted it. So what happened? He decided to go on the pursuit for every day until he died to get better, right? What's your life look like? Is it like that every single day? Don't lie. If it isn't like that from now on, that's the way your life needs to look. Every day. Remember, has somebody ever told you every day your job's to get better every day? Isn't it funny that the person that told you that doesn't get better every day? Isn't that funny? Okay, don't give advice if you can't take it yourself. The one thing that you guys will love about me is that every single day, my company is as real as it gets. That I say that I tell you guys to do the crazy shit, I do the same crazy shit. You guys got a sales team, you're a manager in the room, look at mine. I don't have a problem with the sales team. I can grow anybody. The best people in the world are made, not born. All I need you to do is believe what I believe, and if I believe what you believe, I can do anything with you. We brainwash people to believe that they can become massively successful. People say, hey, you're a cult. We are. For success. You're f***ing right. We are not a cult for losing. I'm sorry. We've chosen to not be around losers. Okay? There's two types of people in this life. People who win and people who lose. I don't want to lose. I'm sorry. I didn't say I'm not going to fail. I said I don't want to lose. Okay? People who are winners, when they get knocked down, they get the f*** back up. They don't stay down. They don't play the victim game. The victim game, some of you have played. What value is there in complaining? What value? None. You know what? Why would you complain? Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Think about it. Take your circle right now in this room. Look to the left and look to the right of you. And I pray that some of you guys connect with some people and you guys be lifelong friends. And you guys stay close and you push at everybody. But I want to talk about this. Tim Grover said this, Michael Jordan was able to get in the zone. You know what that means? He was able to get into a place and block everything else out. Does that make sense? Okay. How many of you go into work and can block everything out? Not most of you. Okay. You got the world coming in on you and you can't stay focused. Michael Jordan, when he was going to take the shots, what did he have? Tens of thousands of people booing at him. Boo. Nobody was cheering him on. Shot hit. Bam. Come on, baby. Doubt me now. Okay? He played from a state of madness. Can you guys feel the passion that I have? Can you feel it? Can I ask a question? Any time that you've watched me, obviously you're here, not because one of my coaches called you and said, hey, there's a guy named Andy Elliott. I think you should look at him. Probably you started following me somewhere and you noticed I didn't shift and I didn't change. Do you feel me? I didn't change, which means I should be able to walk into your dealership and watch you work the same way for 1 year and never go down and shift. This right here, every day I get myself in the zone. Is it your job to prepare yourself to get in the zone every day? Yes or no? Do you think the world's gonna tell you to get ready? I mean, do you think it's gonna tell you to get ready? When I wake up in the morning, you know what I do? I know it's time for me to do what I need to do today. My job is to get better every day. If I'm gonna get better every day and I'm gonna break records every day, what do I gotta have? Mindset.